have two biscuits, jelly, two cups of tea, three sugars.
Today I saw Jesus come my way. He met me after work for tea. He held my hands and led the way, opened the door in a gentle way and sat down. And we talked about love. We talked about solitude. We talked about peace and changing my attitude. And we had two biscuits and some jelly and three sugars with our tea. I laughed at the thought to me was far from reality, that Jesus would sit and have some tea. But I stayed for a while with him and we were so loud that folks wondered what it's all about.
We talked about
shop was sad, didn't want the joy to stop, was caught in the midst of missing him. But that's when he spoke to me, say, child, girl, I favor thee, you never have to be lonely.